I gave up writing when I was 10. Too dangerous.